I like expanding into the more classical areas because of the sounds and colors you can get from double reeds and strings and you know, muted brass and et cetera, et cetera. That, you know, I think it's always been an interest of mine, and I think it relates back to my beginnings as a painter.
Radio station was able to continue because people want this music and need this music.